Father dear, I oft times hear you speak of Erin's Isle. Her lofty scenes, her valleys green, her mountains rude and wild. They say it is a lovely land wherein a prince might dwell. Oh, why did you abandon it? The reason mean to tell. Oh, son, I loved my native land with energy and pride, till a blight came over all our crops, and the sheep and cattle died. My rent and taxes were to pay, I could not them redeem. And that's the cruel reason why I left old Skibbereen. Oh, well, I do remember that cold December day. The landlord and the sheriff came to drive us away. They set our roof on fire with the demon's yellow gleam. And that's another reason why I left old Skibbereen. The day may come when vengeance loud will call, when Irishmen are feeling stern to rally one and all. I'll be the man to lead the van beneath that flag of green, when loud and high we'll raise the cry, revenge for Skibbereen. When loud and high, we'll raise the cry, revenge.